Because it will make me get better and higher.
我喜欢 juju, I like oranges.
新年我喜欢吃橘子, because it sounds like good luck.
dumplings. Yeah, it's a classic food for the new year. The more dumplings you can eat, the more money you will make in the new year.
Rice cakes, nian gao, is a lucky food eaten on Chinese New Year's Eve. In Chinese, the rice cake sounds like it means getting higher and better.
Eating and displaying oranges, juju, is believed to bring luck and fortune due to the pronunciation and even writing. Mmm, yummy!
What special gift do we have in Chinese New Year?
新年我有红包.
In Chinese New Year, we have hongbao.
In Chinese New Year, my favorite is hongbao.
妈给我红包.
Bao the red envelopes. Chinese people love the color red. Giving red envelopes is a way to send good wishes and luck.
Red envelopes are given out from older to younger, from bosses to employees. And today, many of these red envelopes are given electronically.
What is not allowed in Chinese New Year? Because using knives during Chinese New Year means cutting good luck out of your life.
不可以, because it symbolizes fighting with others.
不可以, because black color is a sign of an unlucky for Chinese people.
要怎么办呢?
Let's say the wishes for the Chinese New Year.
Let's welcome year one pupils. They'll sing the song, 新年好.